east, and the sea steed over the Swan Road, foamy neck ship o'er the froth of the sea. For Hengist has called us from Gotland to Frisia, to Vortigern's country his army to be. We'll take our pay there in sweeter than silver, we'll take our plunder in richer than gold. For Hengist has promised us land for the fighting, land for the sons of the Saxon to hold. Hasten, O freedmen, down to the river. Dragon ships come on the incoming tide. The Lindenwood shield and the old spear of Ashwood are needed again by the cold water side. Drop the shield wall, O shoulder companions. Later, whenever a story is told, to say that we died holding what we hold the dearest, lands that the sons of the Saxons will hold. Hasten, O house Carls, north to the Danelaw. Harald Hardrada has come over the sea. His long ships he's laden with berserks from Norway, to claim Canute's crown and our master to be. Bitter he'll find there the bite of our spear points, hard ruling Nordmen too strong to die old. We'll grant him 6 feet, plus as much as he's taller, of land that the sons of the Saxons will hold. Make haste, sons of Godwin, southward from Stamford. Triumph is sweet, and your men have fought hard. But William the Bastard has landed at Pevensey, earning the land you have promised to guard. Drop the spears on the hilltop of Hastings. Fight till the sun drops and evening grows cold. And die with the last of your Saxons around you, holding the land you were given to hold.